The New York Times has authenticated emails that appear to have come from a laptop abandoned by Hunter Biden in Delaware. The president previously said that the New York Post story about this was a bunch of garbage and that it was a Russian plant. Does he stand by that assessment?
I pointed to the Department of Justice and also to Hunter Biden's representatives. He doesn't work in the government.